Hey guys, what's up? So today I'm gonna teach you that the basic command of Termux for iOS, or you can say that the iSH shell. So guys, don't skip the video because this all are the main and the basic commands. And I will also teach you that how to check the IP address of your mobile and how to install Python, Git and Bash and many more packages. So guys, keep watching till the end and stay connected because I'll bring the hacking videos in the upcoming days. Now let's start the command line. Our first command is dead. Simply type dead. It will show you the date. And the second one is calendar. If you want to check the calendar, simply type CAL. It will show you the calendar. And if you want to check your machine name, so simply type uname, uname name, and press enter. It will show you the machine name Linux. When you type clear and press enter, it will clear all the screen. And if you want to check your ISH version or Linux version, so simply type uname space dash a. It will show you the version, which version you are using. As you can see that the date and time is also showing here. And when you type host name, it will show your mobile name like iPhone 7 Plus. And when you want to check your IP address, simply type host name space dash I. It will show you your IP address. I have hide my IP address. And now we are going to make a directory. Simply type mkdir and space the directory name, whatever you want to write. I have put the directory name hello. Simply check that ls. You can see that the hello directory is created. Now I'm going to open it. Simply type cd and the directory name hello. Now I'm in the hello directory. Simply check ls. There is nothing in the directory. Now we are going to create a txt file, like you can use that for password or whatever you want to use. Simply type touch touch and then the file name pswd.txt. The txt file has created. You can see that. Now I am going to edit this file. I am going to edit it. Simply type vi and the file name password.txt. So I am in the editor mode. You can't type anything until you write I or you press I. Now you are in the insert mode. You can type anything whatever you want to write. I am going to write like Facebook, Instagram, and like this. You can use it for a password list you want to make any list. So just type and type whatever you want to type, and in the end, if you want to save this file, just simply press the escape button, which is the number third button. You can see that this one, simply press that button and press colon and then W for write and Q for quit and press enter. Your file is saved. So let me check that. Simply type ls and I want to open this txt file. Simply type cat cat and the file name pswd.txt. So you can see that the which I have written or typed, you can see that it has saved in this file. Clear this screen. And now I want to create another directory. Simply type mkdir and the directory name whatever you want to put. I'm going to make bigo directory. Bigo and directory is created. Now I want to copy this txt file in this bigo directory. So just I will type cp for copy, cp and the file name dot which you want to copy, password.txt, and where you want to copy the directory name, like bigo b-i-g-o. The file is copied. Let me check. When I open cd bigo, there is the, we are in the bigo directory. Simply type ls. You can see that the password.txt file has copied to the bigo directory. And if you want to move or remove, I'm going to remove that txt file. Simply type rm for remove and the file name password.txt. So the file has removed. you can see check that ls, there is nothing in the bigger directory. I want to go one step back, simply type cd space dot dot, it will bring you one step back like a backspace, and you can see that I am in the bigo and there is the hello directory, and there is bigo and directory and the password .txt file. I want to move the password file in the bigo directory, simply type mb for move and the password .txt file name and the directory name. So when you press enter, the txt file will automatically move into the directory. You can see that there is only directory. If you open that cd, the directory name, and type ls, so you can see that the password txt file is in the bigo directory. We have moved that. Cd will bring you directly to the main page. Like when I type ls, so there are two directories, hello and my files. I want to remove the directory, simply type rm space dash r and the directory name which I want to remove, hello. So when I press enter, the directory will remove. If you want to txt file, so you don't need to write dash r. If you want to remove directory, you have to write dash r then directory name. And now I want to install Python packages, git and bash package. Simply type apk add python 3, press enter, it will install automatically. It depends on your internet, how much speed of your internet is it. So I'm going to speed up my video, so it will take a time, just wait for it. And when the package installed, there is another package like apk add git, press enter. So I have speed up the video, it will take some time, just wait for it until it's installed properly. Again, it depends on internet. If your internet speed is fast, it will take a short time. If it is slow, so it will take a little bit longer. And there is another package like bash, you can install like same like a python or git. Simply type apk add bash, it will install. And if you want to check the packages which you have installed, simply type, press clear it, simply type python space dash dash version, it will show you the version like 33.8.2, and same like the git version, git dash dash version 2.24.3, and same like bash, simply type bash space dash dash version, it will show you the